Good afternoon, YouTube. Last fall, actually, first I'm going to say sorry for all the wind noise. We're heading into a storm here, and it's Friday afternoon, so there's an awful lot of traffic. Last fall, I just about the time the first snow hit, I cut a bunch of branches off of the elderberry bush in the backyard, and I stuck them in here undercover all winter. And we have root growth and a new shoot. So I'm gonna dig out four of these and pot them up and put them in the greenhouse, let them develop. I'll probably pot up the rest of them too eventually, but I have to find pots to put them in first. Oop. That one's a no-go. That one's a maybe. That one's a maybe. That one's a maybe. That one's a maybe. Snap the chute off and see if either of those root. That one's a no-go. That one's a no-go. That one's, looks like the bud is actually just about to burst forth and start producing a new shoot. That one as well. That one's producing a new shoot. Looks like I broke the shoot off of that one. Yeah, there it is. And that one's producing a new shoot. Oh, all this sawdust and hay is cleanings from a rabbit cage, pet rabbit cage. So I'll get these potted in properly, and we'll give you another update when we start showing some more signs of life. That's it for now, and thanks for watching.